5 Tips for Rapid Fat Loss. There are multiple approaches to personal weight loss goals. Each approach has its own unique way of working with a body to lose fat. One of the most sought-after methods of weight loss is rapid fat loss. People want to lose as much weight as they can in the smallest amount of time possible. It is important to realize that this approach can be unsafe and unhealthy. Losing too much weight too quickly, or losing weight through unhealthy means, can actually harm your body and your goals. These 5 tips will help you to lose the weight that you want to lose as fast as possible through healthy means. Number 1. Lift weights. One of the best tips for rapid weight loss comes straight out of the gym. While it is important to get your cardio workout in, it is also important to lift weights. Muscle needs to burn calories and fat to rebuild and strengthen. The more muscle you build, the more fat that you will burn. Number 2. Add cardio into your day. If you want to lose weight quickly, you need to start adding extra cardio into your daily routine. You need to add extra movement to help you to burn more calories throughout the day. If you work in a building, take the stairs instead of the elevator. If you are walking around the building, take a long way around to your destination. These extra steps will add up over time and will help you to lose more weight. Number 3. Cut sugars and fatty foods. If you want to lose weight fast, you must cut bad foods from your diet. They simply bring your progress down, adding extra calories to your daily diet. If you are trying to lose weight quickly, you need to cut out all fast foods and all forms of pop. These add calories to your diet and will make it impossible for you to lose weight quickly. Number 4. Eat breakfast. You need to eat breakfast if you want to lose weight as fast as possible. Eating breakfast will help to get your metabolism started earlier in the day. This will help you to burn more calories over the course of a day, helping you to lose weight. Number 5. Drink water. When you feel hungry, drink water. Sometimes, the body is thirsty and will give you a signal by making you feel hungry. You may eat because you feel hungry when in reality, all you needed was some water. These simple tips are not going to cause you to lose 20 pounds of weight in 1 week. These rapid fat loss tips will give you the tools that you need to lose weight as fast as you can in a healthy and lasting way. By changing some of your most basic daily habits, you can lose weight faster than those who rely on crash dieting and fad dieting. To get fit, check description link. Comment your favorite part. Like and share this video, subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching.